Starting a small business can be a challenge, but the economy is making it even more difficult for people to turn their dreams into reality.
Action 7 News anchor Melissa Montoya has some tips to get started in tonight's Project Economy Report.
It starts with a great idea, but turning that idea into an actual small business can be tough.
I think the number one mistake is that they do not get the financial help they need up front. They're great at knowing their business. A lot of them have the technical skills to know the business, but they don't know the financial end.
Bruce Beebe, regional manager for business banking at Wells Fargo, says starting off with a solid financial backing is crucial. And many times it will take a bank, banker, CPA, even an attorney to help a potential small business owner figure out exactly how much money they'll need to get started.
Those really are the keys, is getting the right experts being part of your business team.
The money to get a small business off the ground can come from a variety of sources. But once you have that money and you open for business, there are a few key things to remember to help that business grow.
Maximizing your cash flow. Which means really collecting as much of your money as you can as quickly as possible.
According to Beebe, watching overhead expenses is also crucial.
You've got to control your expenses in order to be profitable overall.
Another important tip for success, plan for future expenses. You'll always need more money if you want your small business to grow. Experts say not to be discouraged if you want to start a small business now. Just make sure you do it right. Melissa Montoya, KOAT, Action 7 News.
If you're interested in starting a small business, there are a lot of organizations that can help. We have a link to some of them on our website, KOAT.com, under As Seen on 7.